Hello everyone, I'm going to work on my dot art piece again, and I'm starting in the middle, in the center, with a smaller dot on top of the white one, and I'm using the same colors, all from Art Alchemy, and also some fluid acrylics of Vallejo, and also some larger dots in between the purple ones. There you see me do it. And what I need to tell you, that it looks a little bit busy, but that's also because of the turquoise color of the mold. And next time I will try a different color mold, so that it doesn't distract from the dots. There you see me wipe some dots away, because that's what you can do. If you think they are not placed right, then you can wipe them away with some water. And then you can add the dots again. But I'm using the same colors, the dragon's eye, that's the gold color. And the butterfly spells. And also some crocus field and red wine, and also the fluid acrylic of Vallejo, the white. And yeah, this is time consuming. I also didn't show you the resin layer I added, because that's not that interesting. It's only placing a layer on top of the dots. And yeah, I let it dry for 24 hours, and now I'm placing the new dots on top of it. So on top of the red wine, I'm placing some larger dots. That's the dragon's eye, very sparkly. And I'm using again the back of my dotting tool, and I dip it in the paint, and I press it gently onto my resin layer, and I hope I can create some depth with it. It dried very well, so that's good. Also on the purple dots, a smaller dot, and that's the butterfly spells, also very sparkly. I speeded this video a little bit, because this is very time consuming, and you need to work very precise. And I already see that it isn't perfect, but I don't mind, I like it. It's only my second try of dot art. Again, some dragon's eye dots. Also placing them with the back of my dotting tool. There you can see it. And some smaller ones. Now a larger dot of the red wine. Very deep red color, very nice. Yeah, and I'm turning my silicon mold, because then I have a better look if the dots are all in one line. Some smaller dots in between the dragon's eye, the gold color. All the materials I'm using are listed in this video at the beginning, but also in the description box I have provided all the links, so if you want to see where I buy them, then you can check that out. Also, the link of my Amazon store I have in the description box. So you can check that also, because there I have all the materials I prefer to use in my art. And I'm very pleased with the cold leaf. It gets a nice look to this piece. And it's an experiment, so we will see if I take it out of the mold if it works or not. Some smaller dots all the way around the larger one of the butterfly spells. And also at the end of this video, a close-up. Then you can see all the smaller dots up close and also the sparkle. And yeah, if you want to see that, then you can wait for it. And you need to watch out that you don't put your fingers in the dots you already placed on the resin, because yeah, then you need to do it again. Again, I'm using a marker, because I don't have the larger tool, dotting tool. So I'm using a marker, and if it's flat, then you can use it. So I'm using the Crocus Fields, that's the purple color, larger dots at the end of the smaller ones. And those colors are very nice. They go very well together, and I'm using a different paint than in my first piece, because I wanted to try it out, and it works very well. Don't have a problem with it. And I like the little dome on top of the dots. It gives a nice depth to the piece. So all the way around the larger dots, some gold dots, smaller ones. And this paint, you don't need to add water. You can use it right out of the jar, because it's the right consistency. What you also can do with the deco art paints, they are also the right consistency. But if they are too thick, you can add a little bit of pouring medium. And if they are too thin, what I have with the fluid acrylics, then I add some Overtroll Easy Flow to make it thicker, to the right consistency. Also, those materials are linked in the description box of this video. Some very small dots next to the red wine. And also the Blinged Gold from Color Art gives a nice sparkle to the piece on the edge. I only added that on the edge, so not in the middle. Again a larger dot. The white one. Because I also want some dots on the edge. And all around it, the dragon's eye. So I'm again starting at what I already told you in my first video at 12 o'clock. And then I place the dots around the white dot. Now a smaller dot, also starting at 12 o'clock, and I'm using the crocus fields, and also next to the gold color I'm placing these dots, but they are a little bit smaller. The next color, that's the butterfly spells, and the dots are the same size as the purple ones, but all the way around the also this color. And again I'm using the stone coat art coat because that is heat resistant, so if you if someone wants to use it as a coaster, then that is possible because the stone coat art coat has a heat resistance up to 500 degrees, so that's good. Then you have no problem with sticking or dents or whatsoever. And the next color is the red wine, also all the way around, but then a little bit smaller dots. So after I'm done with this layer, it's not totally done for me, because I'm going to add another layer of resin, and this time I'm going to use the stone coat quick coat. That's another resin. I have a working time of 15 minutes, so that's okay. And it dries very fast, so if I add a layer the same day, I can add the next dots on top of it. So I can work a little bit faster. So that's good. So for my next layer, I will place smaller dots on the larger ones I have now. And then the dots are done, and then I can take it out of the mold, and we will see how it looks. Again, some larger dots of the titanium white. And in the titanium white, that's the fluid acrylic, I mix some Easy Flow into it, what I already explained. Then the paint gets a little bit thicker. again the crocus fields, and then doing the same as I did with the two other ones, all the way around. And this will be the design. So I'm not going to add more, only some on top of the larger dots. Again, the butterfly spells. And the red wine. Then I'm almost done with the dots for this layer. The large dots on my resin piece, and then we can go to the close-up. There you can see all the dots up close and the sparkle of the blinged gold of color art and the gold leaf. So this is how it looks up close. And I'm very pleased because it looks great. I know it isn't perfect, but I don't mind. I like it. It's only my second try. But I want to try to show you the depth it has already. And don't get distracted by the turquoise color of the mold, because that's not good. I'm going to try a different color mold. But there you see all the sparkle of the blinged gold, but also the smaller dots I placed on it. And there you can see a little bit of the depth. Yeah, it's so difficult to film, but I'm trying. Yeah, you can see it in the center dot with the purple one on top of it. Yeah, it's great. I also like this kind of art, combining two different mediums to one art piece. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel. I appreciate that a lot. Give me a thumbs up. That would also help me a lot. You can also find me on Facebook and Instagram. Those two links are in the description box. Also, from all the materials I'm using are the links in the in the description box. And also my Amazon store. So please check that out. And yeah, I will see you all in the next video. Bye.